Smartphone application Uber is used by lots of people in large cities around the world to hail a cab electronically. But for one day only, it could also hail an ice cream truck.
Basically crazy demand so far. It's been we haven't sat idle for more than 10 seconds.
A group of IDG employees tromped out for $30 ice cream for five people.
I'll do the original. It's it. Thank you.
You're welcome.
This sweet one-day promotion is happening in 33 cities around the world, including New York, Rome, London, and of course San Francisco. That's about a dozen trucks like this one in the Bay Area and hundreds around the world. Uber's plan is to go from actively serving 35 cities to about 100 by the end of 2013. If it takes ice cream and freebies to do it.
You get a free first ride on Uber if you download the app for the first time and sign up.
So be it. Uber began operating in 2010. From San Francisco, Carrie Davis, IDG News Service.
Goodbye, ice cream.